Hi guys, so today I decided to do a glitter cut crease look. It's just gonna be a little messy, but here we go. Here I started with a Too Faced Hangover face primer. For foundation, I'm just adding this all over my face. Today I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me. I'm in a shade 310 Sun Beige Soleil. Then using the damp beauty blender, I'm just blending it all over my face. For the concealer, I'm using my all-time favorite, the LA Girl Pro Conceal. I'm in a shade Creamy Beige. And then with the same beauty blender, I'm just blending it all in. And then I'm just going to set it using my Coty Airspun Translucent Powder. For the brows, you know we gotta use the Anastasia Deep Brow Pomade. I'm in a shade Ebony, and then you just gotta do your thing. Then for the whole face, I'm going to use this new Wet n Wild Photo Focus Pressed Powder. I'm in a shade Warm Beige. For the eyes, I'm using the Morphe T50 palette. And I'm gonna begin with this color right there to set my lids and to perform as my base too. For the transition column, I just picked that color up and put it all over, probably higher than my crease, and then just blend it all out. For my crease color, I'm gonna pick up this beautiful shade right here, and I'm just gonna put it a little lower than the previous color that we put already. And for one more color, because why not? We're just pretty much building up colors in here, so we have a little transition going on in the lid. I mean, in the, you know what I mean. And then just gonna put it right there, and then just blending all out, back and forth. And then over here, I'm just making sure that everything's blended out. You know, blending's the key. And for our last color to deepen out the crease, I'm just getting this brownish, kind of reddish brown, and just in a windshield wiping motion, I'm just really focusing it on the crease. Here comes the fun part. I'm just gonna go ahead and cut the crease using the NYX Skin Tone eyeshadow base. I used that to pretty much cut the crease, and yeah, I'm just outlining where I want the cut to be, and then you'll see the rest. And then back to the 350 palette, I'm just gonna set that lid using that color. Then with the darkest color that we used a while ago, I'm just pretty much blending out the outer part just to make sure that they're all blended well in there. then I decided to put this shimmery shadow on top of that just for, you know, a little extra in there. And over here, we just use the same shadows that we used a while ago. And then, you know, the drill, just put it in the lower lash line. I put on the lashes real quick and I used the Kies Flirty Lashes. And then since I'm looking for a little more extra on this look, I decided to use the Stila eyeshadow, liquid glitter eyeshadow, and I used the Kitten Karma. I put it in my inner corner and all over the lid. With my favorite contour palette, I just mix those two shades and pretty much contour my face. Yes, right there. You know, we can never forget that. The blush, I use this Wet n Wild Color Icon in the shade Mellow Wine. Oh my god, guys, this blush is so pigmented. You have to be careful when you put it in your face. Oh my god, you guys, I'm so excited to use this highlight. I use the Wet n Wild Mega Glow in Precious Petals. Oh, this highlight is just the bomb. I mean, look at that, you guys. This thing is amazing. I mean, this is definitely my favorite part. I can do this all day. And then one more time, I'm just gonna run my big fluffy brush all over my face just to make sure that everything is blending out properly. No more glitters and stuff like that. And with this white eyeliner, I forgot what it's called. I'm gonna put it in the description box though. I'm gonna put it in a lower lash line and of course mascara. And of course, to top this look off, I used the NYX Liquid Suede Lipstick in Sandstorm. And of course, set my face. I forgot to press the record button. But here you go, guys. I hope you like it. And if you do, just give it a thumbs up. And I would really appreciate it if you subscribe. Thank you so much. Bye.